The French Revolution, which began in 1789, started finding its rhythm in 1787 and brought about political and societal changes that would change the French landscape forever. It is also known as the Revolution of 1789, distinguishing it from the later revolutions of 1830 and 1848. The French Revolution has a lot in common with most Western revolutions that occurred near the tail end of the 18th century. Feudalism, which had pervaded Europe in the High Middle Ages, was witnessing its ultimate demise.